Today's class I am going to discuss about 4-bit BCD adder. So before explaining this diagram, first I recall the term BCD. So what is BCD? Binary coded decimal. So it's an abbreviation of BCD. So adder in the sense, add two numbers. So 4 plus 3, just adding two numbers, 4 plus 3 equal to 7. The range of BCD number is 0 to 9. Here I add two 4-bit BCD number. So let me consider two number. For example, 6 plus 6. So first I write the binary number for this 6, 0 double 1 0, then 0 double 1 0. 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry propagate to next bit, triple 1, sum 1, carry 1, so here 1. Here I just applied 2 BCD number, but after adding these 2 numbers, the result is 12. So 12 is invalid BCD number. So 12 is invalid BCD number. So here 4 bit in the sense 0 to 15. So in this 0 to 15, 0 to 9 is the valid BCD number. So 0 to 9 is the valid BCD. 10 to 15 is the invalid BCD. So 10 to 15 is the invalid BCD. So after addition of this two number, the result is invalid BCD number. Suppose invalid BCD number in the sense, you just add 6 with this sum, it convert into valid BCD number. Valid BCD number. So here, first I find the Boolean expression to change the invalid BCD number into valid BCD number using KMap. So here, 0 to 9 is the valid BCD number, 10 to 15 is the invalid BCD number. So here I am using one 4 variable KMap. I am using 16 cells, cell number 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 6, 8, 9, 11, 10, 12, 13, 15, 14. Then assign the input variables. So here S0, S1, S2, S3. We will get 4 sum and carries 0. So S3 and S2 is the vertical input, S0 and S1 is the horizontal input. 00, 01, 11, 10. 00, 01, 11, 10. Then assigning the invalid BCD number into this KMap. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 14. These 6 numbers are called as the invalid BCD number. So after placing this number into this KMap, then verify the grouping possibility. So here cell number 12, 13, 15, 14, it make one quad. So quad 1. Then cell number 14, 15, 10, 11, it make another quad. So quad 2. So now write the Boolean expression. So here the expression is S3 dot S2 plus, then consider this quad 2. So here common term is S3. Here common term is S1. So S3 dot S2 plus S3 dot S1. So it's a Boolean expression. So in this Boolean expression, corresponding logic diagram is connect to the output of sum. So output of first adder sum, this logic diagram is connect here. So in this 4-bit BCD adder, we have 3 cases. So case 1, I just add 2 number. So 6 plus 2, the result is 8. So 6 plus 2, the result is 8. It's a valid BCD number. It's a valid BCD number. We don't add 6 with this sum. So here A value is 6, B value is 2. So A value I just write here 0, 1, 1, 0, and B value 2. 0, 0, 1, 0. It's a case 1. Just adding these two number. So 0 plus 0, sum 0. 1 plus 1, sum 0. Carry propagate to next bit. So here, then 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry propagate to next bit. So here, S3 value 1. So 6 equivalent binary number 0110, 2 equivalent binary number 0010. 0, 0, carry propagate to next bit. So 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry goes to next bit, then 1. The result is 8. So 8 is the valid BCD number. So here sum is S3 1, S2 0, S1 0, S3 0. So this sum output is connect to input of second adder and also this logic diagram. So here A3 value 1, A2 value 0, A1 value 0, A0 value 0. So first AND gate is connect between S3 and S2. So S3 value 1, S2 value 0. Then S3 value 1, S1 value 0. So output of this AND gate 0, 0. So this 2, 0 is connect to input of OR gate. So 0 plus 0, output of the OR gate is 0. So here carry out value 0. So this 0 is connect to second OR gate. So 0, 0 plus 0, 0. So this 0 is connect to B2. So B2 value 0 and B1 value 0. B0 and B3, these two numbers, these two bits are connect to ground. So these two bits are connect to ground. So just add these two numbers. So this 4 bit adder 2, add these two numbers. So 8 plus 0, the final result is 8. So here carry value 0. So this carry is not considered. So then come to case 2. So here sum is greater than 9 but carry equal to 0. So sum is greater than 9 but carry equal to 0. So I just add two number. So for example 8 plus 4. So 8 equivalent binary number 1000, 4 equivalent binary number 0100. Just add these two number. 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1. So carry value 0. So here the sum is greater than 9 but carry value equal to 0. So it's an invalid BCD number. So invalid BCD number. If you need to convert this number into valid BCD number, you just add 6 with this sum. So 1100 plus 0110. So 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry 1. So here I just add these two number 12. So here the result is, so sum is 2, the carry is 1, so 12. So after adding 6, you will get the proper BCD number. I just apply this number into this diagram. So A value is 8, B value is 4. So A value is 8, second case, so it's case 1, this number is case 2. So A value is 8, B value 4. Just add this two number, the result of this 4 bit adder is 1100. So this 1100 is connected to input of A3 to A0 and also this logic diagram. So here the input value is 1100. Then here logic diagram. So S3 value is 1, S2 value 1, then S3 value 1. So this value 0, S3 value 1. So this AND gate output is 1, this AND gate output 0. So 1 plus 0, the result is 1. So again here carry out is 0, then this OR gate output is 1. So 0 plus 1, 1. So second case, so carry value is 1. So this carry value is applied to B2 and B1. So 1 and 1. Just add this 12 plus 6, we will get the result. Carry value 1, then sum is 0010. 0010. So it's a case 2. Then come to case 3. So case 3 is the sum is less than 9. So sum is less than 9 but carry equal to 1. But carry equal to 1. So let me consider two number 8 plus 9. So 8 plus 9, you will get the result 17. Just add these two number. So 0 plus 1, 1, 0, 0, 1 plus 1, sum 0, carry value 1. If carry is generated, this sum is not valid BCD number. You convert this invalid BCD number into valid BCD number. So you just add 6, 0001 plus 0110. So 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, then 0. This carry value is 1. So 1, 7. So 17 is the answer. I just substitute this value into this diagram. So A value is 8. Case 3. B value is 9. I just add this two number. The sum is 0, 0, 0, 1. The sum value is 0, 0, 0, 1. Carry out is 1. So carry out is 1. So this sum value is connected to A0 to A3 of 4 bit adder 2. So here sum value is 0001. Then here carry value is 1. So this value is applied to this logic diagram. So S3 value is 0, then S2 value is 0. Here S3 is 0, S1 0. So output of these two AND gate of 0. This 0 is connected to OR gate, so output of this OR gate also 0. So 0 plus 1, 1. So 0 plus 1, 1. So this carry value is applied to here. So B2 value 1 and B1 value 1. So here sum is 0001 and B0 value is 0110. Just adding these two number. So after adding these two number, we will get the result 0, 111 and carry value 1, so 17. So in this 4-bit BCD adder, we have a 3 cases. So first case is valid BCD number. So after addition of this 2 number, the sum is below 9. So it's a valid BCD number. There is no need to add 6. Then come to second case, sum value is greater than 9 but carry equal to 0. So in this case also the sum is invalid BCD number. You just add 6 with this sum, we will get the valid BCD number. Then case 3, sum is less than 9 but carry value equal to 1. So in this case also you should add 6 with this sum. So I hope you understand the concept very well. If you are watching first time in my video, kindly subscribe and support us to make a lot of videos. Thanks for watching my channel. Thank you.